What did you think you were doing when you took on Vladimir Putin?
We wanted a new future for ourselves, and we were using the kinds of methods that we were able to use. Regrettably, Russia is a country where we don't have an opportunity to go and officially be part of politics. And so we and some other people of our generation are choosing a different path, a path through art, as a path that is a genius path for humanity that could magnify your voice 1,000 times. And we continue to act to give example how you can be free from fear of Putin, even if you're weak. And we're completely convicted that our strength is in our weakness. And our speech in court only demonstrates that our strength is in our weakness. And indeed, it is a very Christian story. And you can see in the example of Christ himself that weakness can give birth to the strongest religion in the world. And during the court proceedings, we wanted to show that if you can sacrifice, if not yourself, then at least 2 years of your life, then it is worth the price, the freedom worth that price. And the physical freedom and our physical incarceration has nothing to do with the true freedom for which people are fighting for which people do revolutions and undertake all sorts of changes.